بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. In Surah Luqman, which is named after Luqman, Al-Hakim, Luqman the Wise. In the Surah, at the very beginning of the specific passage, referring to Luqman, Allah says, وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا لُقْمَانَ الْحِكْمَةَ أَنِشْكُرْ لِلَّهِ SubhanAllah. And then after this, you have a number of beautiful ayat, beautiful verses in which Luqman is advising his son. And one of the beautiful things that you find within that, within this passage, within the verses that relate specifically to him advising his son, you notice there's no response from the son the whole time, which indicates that the son is actively listening to the advice from his dad the whole time, which shows you that Luqman had invested in his relationship with his son long before that. This was not just a random occurrence of, you know, hey son, I want to randomly talk to you, listen to my advice. No, no, no. This shows us that long before this, Luqman was an active father, an active parent. He was a present father, a present parent, right? So he laid the framework first. He laid the foundation first, and then he built upon it. And then Allah tells us something that happened later on after he had already built that foundation. Allah says that there's no doubt Luqman had attained wisdom, that he was given wisdom. وَلَقَدْ أَتَيْنَا لُقْمَانَ الْحِكْمَةَ أَنِشْكُرْ لِلَّهِ This is really beautiful, subhanAllah. Allah says that Luqman was given wisdom, he attained wisdom. And the very first thing mentioned regarding that wisdom, the very first thing mentioned regarding having wisdom was gratitude. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا لُقْمَانَ الْحِكْمَةَ أَنِشْكُرْ لِلَّهِ There's a direct connection between wisdom and gratitude, between wisdom and thankfulness. Right? If a person is wise, they're going to be grateful to Allah as well as to creation. Right? The Prophet taught us, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that whoever is ungrateful to people, they're ungrateful to Allah in reality. So there's an important balance that's needed between vertical gratitude and horizontal gratitude. Gratitude to Allah and then also gratitude towards people. Right? So to say thank you to those around you, whether it's a parent, if it's a spouse, if it's a child, right? If it's a neighbor, if it's, you know, whoever it may be, whatever the circumstances may be, there's an importance within our deen as it relates to gratitude. If a person has wisdom, then they're going to be grateful. And if a person is grateful, if they're truly grateful, Allah will increase them in wisdom. So you have this healthy osmosis between the two. We ask Allah to make us people of wisdom, and we ask Allah to make us people of gratitude. Amin Rabbil Alameen. Subhana Rabbika Rabbil Izzati Amma Yasifun. Wa Salamun Ala Al-Mursaleen. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.